It was a mammoth operation getting Elizabeth ready in the morning. And we're talking about makeup that one critic at the time described as being half an inch thick. Elizabeth is having to slap it on.
She would have certainly been startling in appearance, almost frightening, I think. And I think that was part of it for Elizabeth. She didn't want to look like an ordinary human being. She was appointed by God, and therefore she was going to appear at court as some kind of semi-godlike figure.